Talk about planks. So many people get this wrong, it really annoys me. Because you're not engaging your core. Let's engage the core for plank. It's a plank move for the core. Okay. We're going to be on our chest. We're going to be on our elbows. Elbows in line with the shoulders. Squeeze the tummy. Come up. Okay? None of this. This is not a plank just because your hips are off the floor. Should be in line with your shoulders. Hips should be tucking forward towards your triceps. Okay? Breathe out. Tummy's tight. Rest of the knees relax. Once you've got that tightness in the core, keep it there, okay? Nose upward dog or dolphins. Nose semi-dolphins. In line. Okay? With everything together. Breathe into the balloon with one breath. Tummy tightens, and then you relax. Now it's been, what, 30 seconds, and my legs are starting to shake because my core is tight. My heels are going to the back of the room. I'm squeezing everything, okay? I'm not just relaxed, the sagginess. I'm not up here using my glutes to try and keep it up. I'm in line, okay? My hips are lined with my shoulders. It's kind of tucked slightly in. Tummy's tied up, someone's going to punch me. That is how you do a plank. Don't do it any other way. If you want to get a six pack,